Em xin chào các bạn đến với chương trình The Nail Tip Show. Hello everyone. I'm at Exclusive Nail Couture with Max here, and today he will share with us his new product, Happy Gel, and we're gonna see that. And let's meet him and see what gonna share with us today. Hi Max, how are you?
Hi Anne, hi everybody. Thank you so much for stopping by today. I know it's at the end of a very long day for both of us, so thank you so much for taking the time and coming out and saying hello. I really appreciate it.
You're welcome. For you, it's a pleasure. So what are we gonna do today?
So today I'm gonna show you guys, Xin chào quý vị. Did I say that right? Yeah. So today I'm gonna show you guys a brand new product that we launched late last year and has taken the world by storm. It is so incredible. It's been so well received by everybody, especially the Vietnamese nail community that are really concerned now about the smell and fumes, especially people that are opening up newer salons with state board requirements for air and circulation and things like that. So with this product, there's absolutely no smell. And you can use any solution. So this is a hybrid product. So this is 60% acrylic polymer resin and 20% dimethicone. That's what makes this formula original from anything else that's on the market that might be similar. So chemically wise, it's very different. It feels more like acrylic. It's very strong, very durable, and very easy to use. So you can make long nails very fast with no effort.
Explain again. So it's like a hybrid mix with like a gel and acrylic, right?
Yeah.
Basically, and then you can use any solution along with it?
You can use monomer, you can use alcohol, you can use tequila, you can use beer. you can use pretty much anything to pat it out because all the liquid does is acts like a lubricant on the brush to keep it from sticking to the product. And you can smell it, it smells like bubblegum.
Yeah, like a gel.
Like a children's toothpaste, I think it smells like too.
Yes.
So it's really easy to use, super fast, it soak offs too. Yeah, and it's really strong, so you'll see it right now.
Let's get started.
Let's get started, you guys. So I prepped the nail already. I removed the shine. She had a nail on previously, so we removed that. We etched it. We used the pink diamond cuticle bit already. So now we're going to sculpt it out because Anne loves a good sculpture nail.
Yes, I do.
You're about that life, right, Anne?
Yep.
So you're going to take your form. Roll it really, really well between your fingers. And rock it on. So these forms are incredible because they're super popular. There you go, just make sure it's nice and straight. The last thing we want is the finger going this way. A little bit, I just saw that. So if it's crooked, we'll blame it on you.
Yep.
I'll say, Anne, your finger do like this. Bata. So now basically all we're going to do is just squeeze it out of the tube. And it doesn't move. It's incredible because there's no ratio with this product. So from a very beginning person to a very advanced tech can use it without any problems.
Các bạn thấy đó, cái này là Happy Gel, là một sản phẩm mới của Exclusive Nail Couture. So basically cái này là giống như nửa bột nửa phần chemistry thì em không có rõ, nhưng mà basically nó có chất bột với chất gel trong đó. Thì các bạn có thể dùng với những cái liquid nào cũng được, một là monomer hay là alcohol cũng được để đắp cái sản phẩm này. Cái alcohol hay cái monomer không phải là để dùng với sản phẩm, nhưng mà chỉ dùng cái đó để cho cái cọ nó không dính vô cái sản phẩm này thôi. Sau đây anh sẽ tiếp tục và chỉ dẫn cho mình xài sản phẩm này ha.
So I'm going to take a size 13 acrylic brush. So the great thing about this is that there's no brush that's specifically designed for it. So if you're an acrylic tech and you're comfortable working with acrylic, you can use an acrylic brush. If you're a gel tech, you can use a gel brush.
Okay, so bây giờ các bạn nếu mà quen xài với bột á, thì các bạn có thể xài cọ lớn cũng được, nhưng mà các bạn nào mà quen làm với gel thì xài cọ nhỏ cũng được. Cái này là tùy theo cái mình quen thuận cái cọ nào thì mình xài cọ đó.
So as you can see, it's not running anywhere, right? So I'm going to take my brush and I'm going to bevel the product into the cuticle first. And you're not going to worry about the product running into the cuticle or anything like that. Look at that, perfect cuticle application.
So right now you use your monomer with it, right? But you can, okay.
You can use anything. So there's no right or wrong with this product. And right now, once I get it into shape, I'll let you tap it so you can feel what it feels like. It's very similar to sculpting out acrylic, so especially for techs that are apprehensive about sculpting nails, using this, I mean, there's no right or wrong.
các bạn cũng thấy đó, anh dùng cái monomer của hãng anh và bây giờ anh chỉ kéo cái bột từ từ xuống thành cái shape mà anh muốn ha. Thì cái này thì làm a little bit dramatic, but just to show you how easy it is to apply on the nail.
Fast too. And it's available in 5 colors. It's available in 2 pinks. Princess pink, which is a cool tone pink, which is what we're using right now. Eternal beige, which is a warm cover pink. Crystal clear, milky white, Milky Way, which is an off-white. And grand champion, which is a bright white.
So totally you have
5 colors.
So bây giờ hiện tại anh có 4, tất cả là 5 màu ha, cho các bạn lựa chọn. Hai cái màu pink, một cái clear, two shade of, hai cái màu trắng, một cái trắng trắng trắng, một cái trắng nhẹ. So tất cả là 5 màu tất cả.
So I'm pretty much done sculpting it. I mean, it literally took how long to sculpt it? No effort whatsoever. And now we're gonna cure it for 1 minute.
Sau đây mình sẽ cure nó một phút.
Inside the lamp, that would burn like crazy. So after 1 minute, it's ready. So I'm just gonna remove my form and look at that. And the form is clean. It's already dry.
And tap it. Cool.
Yeah, tap it to see how hard it feels. That's really strong, right? So now I'm just gonna wipe it dry. I'm not gonna use any kind of solution, because the idea was with this product was for it to be a speed product. So I'm gonna take a 100-100 grit file and shape the perimeter of the nail and make it really nice and sharp, because you guys know I love sharp nails. So it's really important when you're shaping a really long nail like this, hold it with your fingers so that way you're able to stabilize the nail and it's not uncomfortable for the client.
So with a long ceramic bit của Max ha, anh đã dũa bớt những sản phẩm làm cho nó mỏng và thon lại. Sau đó anh lấy cái file để dũa cái shape cho nó thành long stiletto nail ha.
And really take your time, because you can see how easy this is to shape, and it's still going to be really strong. So because this nail is so long and so dramatic, we're going to just make sure the shape is really perfect. So now I'm going to take a coarse buffer and just really quickly remove any scratches that the nail might have. Oops, sorry.
So sau đây Max sẽ dùng cái buffer và buff lại và mình lại cái móng của em ha.
And now let's put some diamonds on it. Some An Chang style.
Sau đây Max sẽ tiếp tục bỏ mấy cái hột xoan lên ngón tay em ha.
So now we're going to just wipe the nail dry with a lint-free brush wipe. I'm going to take the world-famous gummy gel, as you guys already know, the number one gel on Planet Hollywood for rhinestone application. We're going to use our new brushes. They're inspired by Sailor Moon. So they're bois, huh? So you're going to take a little dollop of gummy gel and apply it wherever you're going to put your rhinestones.
So bây giờ Max sẽ dùng cái gummy gel của hãng ha. Rồi cái này là cái sản phẩm này để gắn mấy cái hột xoàn lên ha. Sau các bạn sẽ apply cái chỗ nào mà các bạn muốn bỏ hột xoàn lên.
So apply your gummy gel wherever you want your rhinestones. I'm gonna do them on the nail bed, cascading down onto the free edge. Like an icicle nail. And then after you apply gummy gel, you're not gonna cure it, you're gonna apply shiny directly on top.
Sau khi mà các bạn apply cái gummy jelly ha, đừng có cure, và sau đó các bạn sẽ lấy cái e-shine của hãng này bỏ lên trên ngón luôn ha.
We're gonna use the famous bling tool, and what's so famous about this bling tool is that it's specifically designed for the nail industry, so it's not gonna leave any wax on the rhinestone, as you can see, and it picks up the rhinestone so perfectly, and it fits really well in your hand. It's not too big, not too small.
Với cái sản phẩm này anh dùng cái bling tool. Anh sẽ dùng cái bling tool và từ từ anh sẽ bỏ những cái size của hột xoàn lên móng tay của em ha.
And every time you apply rhinestones, the secret to the rhinestone application to make it look really harmonious and beautiful and elegant is apply them in odd numbers. Okay.
Max có dặn là nếu mà muốn các bạn muốn cho nó đẹp và cho nó muốn nó đồng hóa nhau thì các bạn sẽ mix với cái số lượng lẻ và những cái size nó khác nhau thì nhìn nó dễ, nó sẽ ra đẹp hơn.
Now we just apply it however you want to make it look really beautiful. Look at that. but we're not going to cure it just yet. We have to take it to another level. This is Anh Chang. We always have to make it the best. The best. So now we're going to take our brush again and just dip it into a little bit of shiny and pick up little BB pearls.
Cái art brush này, Max sẽ continue lấy mấy cái bead ra và cho nó blend in và cho nó gắn lên cái ngón tay của em ha.
And apply them in between, and this is going to fill out the design. And this is really big right now in Russia to add all these around the nail, and it just looks so elegant, and it just finishes it off. And look, it just makes it take, it takes it to another level. And then before we cure, wipe the sides, so that way we keep the shape of the nail. And then we're gonna cure that 60 seconds.
Sau khi các bạn hài lòng với cái cách mình gắn hột xoan, các bạn sẽ bỏ vô máy cure 1 phút.
So after 1 minute, the nail is completely dry, and we're gonna apply cuticle oil over the, just on the cuticle area. And you can see that it's already dry, there's no dinging or anything like that, just beautiful shine. And a little bit of cotton candy cuticle oil. And it's done already.
Sau khi 1 phút xong là các bạn không có cần chùi, các bạn chỉ bỏ lên cái cotton candy mùi cuticle oil là xong ha. So thank you, Max.
Thank you, Anne. And thank you so much, you guys, for watching. And make sure if you're watching this video. And thank you, Anne, for stopping by. Thank you so much. You know I love you and your husband. Thank you guys so much. And I hope to see you guys at the next show.
Thank you so much, Max. We love you too. So that is it. That is a complete look. Thank you for watching. Please remember to subscribe us on YouTube and give us a thumb up and follow us on Facebook and Instagram as well. Bye, Max.
Bye,
everyone.
Bye.